Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist practicing in Bangalore from the last 18 years. Ketoconazole shampoo is something which is being used to control the dandruff, and especially in people who have very thick hair, very greasy hair. It is very needed to reduce the amount of oil secretion on the scalp and the fungal overgrowth on the scalp that 2% ketoconazole shampoo is prescribed. However, the shampoo can strip the skin of the natural oils and the hair of the natural oils, making the hair very dry, very lusterless, dull, brittle. So definitely not recommended to use every day. Remember, if you are going to dry and strip the natural oils of the skin every day, the scalp is going to make more oil to make sure to compensate for the loss of hydration to the scalp. So you may be triggering more oil. So what do you do instead? You can use, instead of 2% shampoo, you can use leave-on lotions which have ketoconazole, which do not dry out the hair as much as a ketoconazole will do. And you can also look at non-ketoconazole based shampoos to use intermittently when you're using your ketoconazole. If you are feeling that the dandruff is not responding at all to ketoconazole, even if you use it every day, then you may be looking at other scalp condition, including scalp psoriasis. So you need to take a consultation from a dermatologist to see whether the disease is something else or whether a different treatment protocol can be prescribed or an oral medication can be prescribed for to reduce the dandruff significantly.